Hi, and welcome back to the episode of MTC TV. I'm Andrew.
And I'm Mackenzie, and the end of third quarter is coming up pretty fast, March 6th to be exact. That means you have 34 days to get those grades up, so make sure you start turning in your homework.
Also, graduation is May the 15th, so seniors finish strong. Katie got a chance to interview some of her seniors, captains, so let's take a look at that.
Hi, I'm Katie Halpik here with Boyd Holt. Boyd, how is the swim team going this year?
The swim team is doing really good this year. In our first meet, we got 174 points, and Ivan is insane. I mean, we have four people this year: Lucas Ingram, me, Ivan Holt, and Eric Loeffler. And we've all been doing really good and beating all our times. So I guess that's good.
Hi, I'm Katie Helbig here with Oren Baum with Scholar Bowl. Oren, how is your year going?
Well, so far the team has won a few matches, lost a few. Our record actually is better than years past. That's always a good thing. We're on the up and up. We got a couple tournaments coming up here in the couple weeks to come, so hoping to have good things from those. The team as a whole, we've been growing largely, and we got more interest in it than ever before, so I've got good things expected for us.
That's really good, Oren. Thank you.
Awesome, Katie. The MCHS cheerleaders also have some big news. They will travel to Carmi February the 1st to compete at Carmi White County's Cheer for a Cure. They will compete around 12:52 in the medium varsity division, so make sure and tell them good luck and Megan Hazel a happy early birthday.
CEO also has a big event coming soon.
Cool, tell me about it.
I really let Skylar do the talking. Sending it to you, Skylar.
I'm Skylar Pritchett here with Max. He's in the CEO class. He's doing Taste of Tri-State. Can you tell us a bit about it, Max?
Yeah, so Taste of Tri-State's event we're holding on February 1st. It will be at the Eagles from 5 to 9 p.m. It's basically a lot of food vendors from around the surrounding area is going to come in. They're going to set up and you're going to go through. You buy your ticket, you go through and get samples from each place. There's going to be lots of different raffles and door prizes, AirPods, Yeti cooler, different tumblers and stuff like that. Lots of different 50-50 and stuff like that. There's door prizes, be a taco gift card on for a door prize. It's going to be a fun time. You're going to have a DJ. Lots of drinks and food. It's going to be a great time. Come out.
Thanks, Max.
Fabulous. Sounds like you guys have some good prizes, from AirPods to a $400 grill.
Maddie also got the chance to play a game with some of our MCHS students, so let's see how that went.
Caleb, favorite sport?
All of them.
Luke?
Fishing.
Kenzie?
Cheer sport.
No.
Yes. Caleb, stop fussing. Oh no, I'm acting like Luke. I have five.
You have like seven?
I have four.
You got
stop. Hey, you guys. I'm gonna kill you.
Dude, you had like a long time ago.
Damn it. He's passed off. I needed all of those.
Y'all, stop going so fast.
I think we all probably have each other's cards.
I'm trying to get sixes.
I'm trying to get sevens.
Nines.
I got one seven.
Give me my nine.
Wait, I don't have
your. Luke, you have five cards.
No, I don't.
Luke. Give me that nine. That's cheating.
No, it's not.
We better see the winners in those 8 and 1 The Bash shirts. Oh, wow. Speaking of The Bash, listen to our class dismissed show on 891 after school all the way till 5.
Also, if you see us in the hallways, tell us something you might want to hear on the radio.
Well, thank you for tuning in to another episode of MTC TV. Until next time.
Take it away, Eclectic.
It's prom season, and Eclectic Boutique is your one-stop shop.
Eclectic has our largest inventory of dresses for this prom season.
Dresses come in sizes 00 to 26, with the option to order up to size 40. Eclectic has also just received their new tuxedo books for prom 2020. Eclectic's tuxedo retailer, Jim's Formal Wear, has all new tuxedo and suit styles, ties, and shoes that are available to rent or buy. Eclectic will be hosting a Madison James trunk show in store at the end of the month. Stay tuned for details. It's all at Eclectic Boutique, Uptown, Mount Carmel.